Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Sketchbook Sunday. I know that this week I said I would post like a little Splatoon pixel art thing that like you can like program an Arduino or whatever it's called, and like it'll print it onto the Switch. Well, I don't know how it works, man. Blake knows how it works. He was just gonna do it for me, but something magical happened to me last night, and for a while now, like, I've been alright financially. Like, we've built our savings back up, like, a good amount, and, like, I can spend my extra money, like, how I want. Like, it's not a ton of extra money, but, like, it's still extra. So, I've been wanting to get a commission from Squeegee Monster, and I just keep missing the openings. Like, I'll just be at work at all the wrong times, or sleeping, or whatever. And her slots fill up in like 5 minutes, so, you know, you gotta be at the right place at the right time or else, you know. But last night she put up a bunch of character designs or whatever up for sale, and I saw one that I really liked, and I was so surprised that no one had grabbed it. Like, I saw that post so quickly, I just can't believe it. So of course I bought it, and I love that character. I'm just so excited to like draw her a lot and like integrate her and like a bunch of shit. Like, I just, oh my god, like getting a commission from her is one thing because like it's a drawing, but like getting a design, like shit, like I feel like that's more intense or something, I don't know. And I'm really, really happy about that. Like, I just can't believe it still, because I'm always missing everything. Like, even when I'm checking like Furaffinity and shit, like all the journals, because you know how people post their like commission status in a journal, and like all the titles just say closed thanks, and I'm like, I'll never get a commission from one of the, like, you know, one of my like favorite artists that just happens to be like super popular and everyone wants their art. So like, you're just, I don't know, if you're like not on that shit, like good luck. like Jen Adele. I don't know if you guys, well, I'm sure everyone has heard of her. Like, damn, her art's really good. She has like, she'll open, but like their slots fill up super fast, and they have a waiting list, but like I've been on the waiting list for probably over a year now, which is, you know, it's fine, like they got other shit to do, but like I wonder if they'll reply. Alright, well, I don't have anything else to say, really. This is just like a quick little sketch. I'm really excited to like pair her with one of my other characters, and like, just, she's already my icon everywhere. Well, you know, on like Twitter and like Discord and shit. Like, I'm obsessed with her. Okay, like, man, I'm probably gonna draw her a lot more now. Alrighty, well, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video as much as I really enjoyed making it, and I'll see you guys Wednesday.